There is a Viva App Gobble. Wide ball signals by number. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's it straight to the fielder. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder. The captain has been good with field placement. That is a superb shot off a pretty good ball. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. He has found the gap. That is a ball. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. He is unlucky there, and once again hit straight to the fielder. Into the action from the other end. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. That's it straight to the fielder. Bowler will have to be extra careful on the line he bowls to. Oh, bold head, chopped it onto the stumps. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. What a great ball. Look at that. Ball thrashing into the stumps. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Batsman can't find the gap. There is a need to add to extra cover. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Yeah. That is an aggressive green in place. I like how they're going forward at this stage. That's a very quick thing to take.
ഇവർക്ക് എന്തോ ആവാനായില്ലേ.
Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle. It's unlucky there, and once again it's straight to the fielder. Here is a fielder at the extra cover.
Green field
and straight to the field. It has been opened and the batsman should be looking to get those little singles. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's small. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That's better. Big ball. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. And he helps himself to a six. Change in the bowling, pacer being brought back. Bowler will have to be extra careful of the line. Bestman can't find the gap, straight to the fielder. There is a fielder at cover. White ball signaled by the bowler. He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series. He is unlucky there, and once again, he's straight to the fielder. It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the short one. That's it, straight to the fielder. The captain has been good. Batsman can't find the gap. Straight to the fielder. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Strokes it into the gap for a single. That is huge. All of these has got the pitch. Spinner into the action from the other end. There is a feeder at the extra cover. They have run the first one quick. They're converting ones into twos and twos into threes here. That is excellent running. Not just in person. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. They will have to try and create their chances here. Oh, shot, but only a single. He has hammered that, and that sails into the ground for a six. Change in the bowling, pacer being brought back. The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line. He holds to the speed. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is excellent running between the wickets. There is a fielder at the extra cover. All of this is fine here, and that's a line. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Edged, but it's trickled away for four. Unlucky for the bowler. He has mistimed that completely. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That is a very quick single taken. That is excellent running between the wickets. The fielding side would be very happy just to concede singles and doubles at this stage. Strokes it into the gap for a single. They would definitely have a score in their mind. You read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. Fastball. bowler into the deck now expects some serious chin music. There is a fielder at cover. That's got high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for a six. Can you do it again? It's on the body. It's a nasty delivery. The bowler is bowling from his favorite head. No ball call. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Trying to up the run rate there. Very good shot in the end. Straight up in the air, and that's a six. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. What a catch! That is brilliant bowling. The batsman had a poke at it, and he's gone. Has to walk back to the pavilion. He drew the batsman into playing that shot and it took the lead. What is it, Bernie? The bowler will have to be extra careful off the line. He bowls to this field. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. What a catch! That is brilliant bowling. The batsman had a poke at it and he is gone. Oh, that's close. It's a huge beat. That is a very good shot, and they're going to review it.
I'm checking for a no ball. Fair delivery. No problem. Can't see anything conclusive on Snickle. Can't see anything on the hotspot.
That is huge. All the things have stopped the batsman, but the bar thinks otherwise. That six picked up the length very early. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Not not just the torso. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Glorious! Absolutely glorious shot. And it runs away for four. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? Oh, shot, but only a single. They're placed at point. He's unlucky there, and once again, hits straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. That is huge. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but Dunbar thinks otherwise. Great shot. He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the ground. That 50 would definitely give confidence to the batsman. Last ball of the innings coming up. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. First innings comes to a close. Target is set and the ball is rushed to the Obedience, get fed enough for the Jays.